The Merced is here to ensure the generation ship is preserved during transportation, and I want everyone to give them full support. Captain Durango and I both served on the Illinois many years ago, and it is a true delight to be able to work with him again. Trouble sleeping, Ensign?
Nah, I slept great. I mean, maybe too good, honestly.
Just distribute the pads.
Starfleet believes this alien vessel is equipped with unique terraforming technology, an elemental fluid which can transform inert matter into a living ecosystem. Towing it will be a delicate procedure. Even the slightest flux in tractor beam stabilization could damage...
I'm so sorry. It is just so much information. I don't know how you guys aren't yawning.
Your crew doesn't appear to appreciate the gravity of our undertaking, Captain.
I assure you, Captain, my people are the best in the fleet. They're proficient, alert, and... Mariner!
I am trying to hold it in!